A device on the outside of your home necessary to keep your electricity on may be a target for thieves.
Austin Energy says criminals are stealing the copper out of its boxes, and it's dealt with 20 major thefts reported so far this year. Blake Devine is live for us near West Campus to show us what you need to look out for. Blake, good morning.
Good morning, Sally and Tom. You know, this is how these thefts have been happening to Austin Energy customers. They say these thieves are breaking open these transformers, cutting the wires, and stealing other electrical equipment before taking out the copper. And in some cases, these electric lines are still left energized, which poses a very dangerous threat to the public and the Austin Energy staff on site to clean it all up. And they say that most of these crimes are committed at empty big buildings such as old movie theaters, gyms, grocery stores, but the damage can cost commercial customers up to tens of thousands of dollars to repair. And according to Austin Energy, these thieves know how to de-energize the items before stealing them.
We're starting to see like three or four of these maybe a week. These people that are doing this are skilled in this area. So it seems like they're taking the right precautions and they know exactly what they're doing.
In the heat of summer, these thefts are impacting Austin Energy customers, draining staff resources and delaying the replacement of electrical equipment that's already difficult to find because of the national supply chain shortage. And if you see something suspicious taking place near Austin Energy equipment or any electrical equipment for that matter, please call 311, and they say an active investigation is going on with Austin Police.